And that's what happens when you sit on your controller. Good job, baby. Good job. Hey, welcome to the stream. Currently trying not to get killed by these mole rats. Fucking scared. Stranger voice? Oh fuck.
Oh shit. Shit.
Fuck. Oh man. Fuck. Come on.
Shit.
Oh, you fucking kidding me? That was a terrible fucking shot. Baby,
can't find a way home.
Oh, yeah? My daughter, my 3-year-old daughter's playing Diablo 3. Yeah, that's my daughter. She's 3 years old. She's sitting next to me playing Diablo 3. Do you want to say hi? Say hi. I'm talking to people. Oh, shit, I hear you. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Really, bro? Really? Oh, okay. Should I? Swear to God, if I miss a shot. Let's get an 80 on there. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, don't shoot me. Alright. Am I even going the right way here? Okay, I'm going straight at it. I need to find a bed. That's alright. What's your nationality? What's your native language? Vietnamese, right on. My dad, well, actually, never mind. Oh no. Now I'm in trouble. Ghouls are gonna mess me up. Okay, girlie, we gotta turn this TV down just a little bit. Sorry. I'm gonna get messed up by these ghouls. Where'd the coffee go? Ah. Okay. I really wish, wow, my carry weight is ridiculous. Oh boy. This is not gonna be good. Three shots for the double barrel. 18 for the laser musket. And 3 for the 45. That is not good. What do we have here? Alright. Whoa. Let's hope to find some bullets. To be quite honest. Oh boy. Please don't die. I need a melee weapon. That's what I really need best. I don't got anything in the fucking storage. Alright, yeah, and of course, cause yeah, I can't carry shit. No, my daughter is not sleeping. She's awake. We're in the same room together. She's about 4 or 5 feet away from me, and she's playing Diablo 3 on the PlayStation 3, and she is 3 years old. Smart cookie. My daughter's in the same room. She's less than 1 meter away from me. And she's playing PlayStation 3. Different TV. You gotta make the shot? Right. Oh boy. I nailed him. Wow. That was great. Yep, she's getting her practice in. Oh shit. What the fuck? Till he sees me. Oh no. Oh shit, wrong button. Fuck. I'm sorry, sweetie. Come on, baby. Ugh. Oh yeah, it's about, it's 10 a.m. It's a couple minutes before 10 a.m. here. Shit. I'm in Michigan, by the way. Is that thing dead? What the fuck's shooting at me now? Oh, I see you. Out of ammo, no. Here goes the grenade throw of the year. Oh, bitch. That was beautiful. Give me that ammo. Shit, I don't know if I got leather. Oh, I do. Oops. Fuck me. Carry weight. Alright. Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Nothing trying to kill me? Oh no, there's. Oh shit! No! 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 Oh man. Ugh. Man, that's a tragedy. Oh, that's a tragedy. What the fuck? Oh, no, that, no, 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 no. Man. Oh, God. You know what? We're gonna go talk to Sturgis. I can't believe that. to be walking in stealth right now. Man. Thanks for your support. Thanks for stopping in. Even if you're the only person that does. Her name is Lily. Lily, like the flower. I was talking to somebody. Lil. Lily. Are you gonna sit and stream with me? Okay. Yeah. Oh boy. I don't think she'd get the. She has a hard time with anything that requires the right thumb on the joystick. Like first person shooters or any kind of game where you gotta, like, aim, you know? But I mean, any kind of, like, third person. Like, she'd be able to play this if she didn't have to, like, look around with the stick on the controller. But Diablo is more up her alley. Suit of armor home. Uh-oh. Ran out of power. Shoot. Well, it looks like we're walking the rest of the way. I'll let it out here on this bridge. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, Preston. Scared the shit out of me. No, that's a good guy. I'm trying to get somewhere.
Daddy, if you ate running.
I love running.
And I ate running too.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Hey, boy. fake one.
We both do.
You and me and my egg.
Wait a minute.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use.
Yeah.
Give me a holler if you need anything.
Mommy's girl. She's also daddy's girl. I love you too, sweetheart.
You, Daddy, you and Jake going in the house.
You know what? I think I already built the beds. Like, so does that count?
What, Daddy?
I'm just talking about the game.
Daddy, that is a good idea.
Oh, okay. I do have to build beds, I guess. Gotta make some beds. I don't know what these are right here, but we'll make some more beds.
Those are
my
beds too.
There we go. Should be plenty.
One for a bed, one
we got a bunch of beds.
One for you, and one for you.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it.
Great. I feel better already.
Alright, I was gonna say, I already got water.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle it.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Uh-huh.
He's telling me to... I gotta plant food for everybody that lives here.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's see here. Resources, food. We'll make some more melon.
Oh, daddy
ate melon. Daddy ate melon. Okay, that was good enough for him. 40%? Shit. Yeah, melons are good. Watermelons. I know you do. Oh, I got a bunch of shit.
Ooh, Daddy, I moved stuff for you. Daddy, you're forcing it in your tummy and take it.
What, baby? I'm looking. There, that's a little better. Now I can. Now I got another gun. Your kitty, I'm sorry, baby. How about some music? Looking at what are you? I produce beats for like music.
Just
like
find
hip-hop.
A nice spot of ground and plant whatever
you
got.
I'm gonna put on a playlist to
myself.
Anything
fresh will be a great change for us.
Give me one second here. All the music you're about to hear, I made. Hold on. Yeah, these are all exclusive beaches. I made every one of these. I do lean a little more towards trap, but it's more hip hop trap, not really EDM. This is called Destined for Greatness. Quite a few of these too, so there's quite a bit of them in here. I'll play them all for you if you're gonna be around that long. I mean, we don't gotta sit through every whole beat, but how many bullets did you take?
Two of them.
You can take two? Fuck. Fuck. It's over for me. Guys are like No. Fuck, what is that? I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab a cigarette. I know. I'll be right back. Give me 1 second here. Okay, I'm back. I like to listen to dubstep and trap more than hip hop. Right on. I like trap. I like the trap beats because they just go hard. I like hip hop because of the lyrics and the beats really too. have seen what dog meat was carrying for me. Love you, baby. I was talking to my daughter. I see, baby. It's all right. Yeah, what's up? Okay, that's fine, man. Thanks for stopping in. I love you too, really. Fuck. Yeah, thanks for stopping in. Have a good night. Okay. Have a good night. Are you sleeping with you? Cute. Very cute. Alright, where the hell did that thing go? Oh, there it is, hiding. Can't hide from me, sucker. Yeah, he had some meat. Yeah. Oh no. Oh. 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 Oh no. Thank you. Shooting at me. Oh, this? Yeah, it was a person. Oh, I bet. Nice. They were a mean person. Yeah, they were mean. What the fuck was that?